On a major interstate highway connecting Arizona and California, the TrafFix device's SLED is protecting motorists 24 hours a day. Just east of Indio, California, a major highway construction project utilizes 121 TL3 SLEDs to provide safe end treatment for concrete barriers. No less than 1 week after this installation, the TrafFix device's SLED saved the life of a college student who fell asleep at the wheel while commuting back to California. At a speed of 70 miles per hour upon impact, the driver survived without serious injury. The contractor on this job requested the TrafFix device's SLED for several reasons. The SLED is 7 feet shorter than the other TL3 crash cushion end treatments. It's easy to install, requiring only 45 minutes per installation. The SLED's vibrant yellow color and greater height provides excellent visibility for the oncoming motorist, which minimizes impacts. The SLED is NCHRP 350, TL2 and TL3 compliant, and now the SLED is also MASH eligible as a TL3 end treatment. Additionally, the SLED can be attached to concrete barriers and guardrails, which increase their versatility. Made of galvanized steel and roto-molded UV-stabilized polyethylene plastic, these bright yellow modules can last for years. The reflective nose plate helps direct the flow of traffic. No anchor bolts are required, which makes the SLED ideal for bridge work. The narrow footprint and short length of the SLED is perfect for work zones with minimal shoulder spacing. Visual drive-by fill indicators make it easy to quickly verify that water modules are properly filled. Federal Highway Administration accepted for use in unidirectional applications. The internal steel braided cables envelop the vehicle after impact, while the containment impact SLED collects the debris for easy cleanup. TrafFix Devices SLED is at work on major California roadways and throughout the world. Contact your TrafFix Devices sales representative for additional information. TrafFix Devices, engineered products for safer highways, keeping the motorist and highway construction crews safe on the road and on the job site.